Good morning, YouTube, Facebook. This is Alan from Spotless Carpet Cleaning. Hope everybody had a great weekend. I certainly did. And I'm back out on this beautiful Monday morning. I mean, damn it. This morning I'll be doing some carpet cleaning for a first-time customer. So let me take you right in and show you what is it I'll be cleaning this morning.
Here we go. Inside the house. The vacuum. Four rooms, some nice blue carpets. As you can see, they're very good condition. I have some spots here, don't know what's that, but I'll be doing my best to get those out. Then we have this one. This other one here, you can see we have some little spots here. And then I'm gonna come out to the other room, which is back here. So, yep. Another spot there, so it's time to start the vacuuming. Get this carpet. You can go just from getting the dry sile out, which is very important. Then the pre-spray, agitation, then the extraction. What I can notice, I think they did the vacuuming already. I'm not getting that much out of the carpet from what I can see in the canister. So I guess they have someone came in to do the vacuum. They did some light vacuuming. But I'm not getting that much in the canister. Okay, so let me finish up vacuuming this and get ready to put down the pre-spray. Okay, we're going to start the agitation. The pre-spray has been down for a while dwelling. can see, we have a lot of kick out this morning from the CRV. As I said before in one of my previous videos, no matter how much you vacuum carpets, once you use the CRV, you're going to be having stuff being pulled out of the carpet. That's what the CRV does. It gets down deep into the fiber where the vacuum cannot go, and it just pulls that excess stuff from inside. Okay guys, so let me finish up this and I'll be bringing in the holes and getting ready to extract. This is the quickest way of picking up the kick out from the vacuum. It sucks everything right up. Take it right back to the filter. So. Remember that spot that was there? Just like magic, right? All gone. So we just finished with this job in Dartmouth, Massachusetts. I'm ready to take up my drop cloth, my corner gauze. Just coming back up to show you the end result. Carpets came out very nice. There was a spot over there that came out. There's a little bit of wear and tear in the carpet in this direction. You know, that's where they frequently walked. This is the other room. And this one here, remember there was one there. So I did under the beds as the best I can. And then the big room around here. Everything came out beautiful. I put everything up on the bed. Yes. And this small closet right here. So as you can see, the blue is popping back out in this carpet once again. And I have one more job to do, a small one, nothing that big, but you know, small job leading to a big job. So I just want to say thank you again for the continuous support, and you guys have a great day. This is Alan from Spotless Carpet Clean, and I will see you guys tomorrow.